I'm Nicole Carter. I'm a senior officer here at North Division. My whole mission is just trying to bridge the gap everywhere. But seniors, I kind of have a soft spot in my heart for them. So what we're doing is make up with an officer. So normally it's coffee with the cop. So today we kind of switched it up a little bit.
Officer Carter told me that she comes out often here. So I decided that I wanted to join. And I asked her, how could we put it together? And she made it happen.
So this senior group, they meet every Wednesday. So I try to make as many meetings as I can to share senior tips with them, senior safety. Never give your social security number out over the phone. If they call you and say, hey, we want to verify the last four or the beginning of your social security number, what do you do?
No.
No. Let's not ever give that out.
Please sometimes start carrying a smaller purse. We recommend sometimes a fanny pack. Have the fur purse in front of you. And when somebody does try to get you, your best tool, believe it or not, is your mouth. Yell. Scream. Hey, he's trying to get me. There's still good people out there, guys.
Just be safe. Be careful, and let's get ready for our makeover.
People don't understand the power of having a makeover or a spa day. It just makes you feel so much better. When they come in, they're one person, then when they leave, they're a different person. So it really uplifts their spirits. And I know this is gonna be something that they remember for a while.
In the mirror, I didn't even know that person. I said, wow, they did an excellent job. My girlfriend didn't even know me.
I just want to really thank Officer Carter and her team for just coming out to this community and being a part of sharing with us.
I appreciate everything the Houston Police Department had did for us elder people.
My grandmother ran a senior home. I managed that till I was an adult, so I kind of grew up with seniors. Now that I can actually give back and help them, it's just sweet.